Hey guys, it's Alicia, crazy fly lady. I just wanted to introduce myself, let you know that I'm starting this channel, and it's going to be basically fly fishing from a woman's perspective. And I'm fairly new to being obsessed with the sport. I'm not completely new to the sport, but for about a year or so, I've been completely obsessed with fly fishing. Literally, all I think about, my fiance tells me, "Don't you ever think about anything else?" And I say, "No, I don't." Or sometimes I say, "Yes, food." But basically, I am here in the western North Carolina mountains and completely obsessed with fly fishing. And I try to fish just about every day. Sometimes only for like 45 minutes before work or something like that. But I try to get some time in. And I'm learning all about what's going to work in this area. So I would invite you to come along with me and learn with me. So far today, I've been out here for 45 minutes or so, maybe less than that actually. And I've already caught a nice little brook trout. So I'm going to flip the camera so you can see where I am, the kind of area I'm here. In a creek by a park in western North Carolina. That little riffle area right there is where I caught that little brook trout a few minutes ago. Doing my thing. Awesome. Well, hope that this channel can either inspire someone to get out and learn about fly fishing and enjoy it. Maybe we can all learn together. I would love to hear any kind of suggestions for videos that you guys want to talk about, see, learn about. Anything that you want me to try would be cool. I'm all about it. So let's do this. Crazy Fly Lady